Bro, all right, feature creature, yay, sort of. Maybe, I don't know. I don't know whether this is going to be any good for me or not. But anyway, I'll go to one of these videos. How come it's not making big? Come on, make the icon big. Damn it. All right, so this is one of the next one here. Dorky guy. Oh, now it's bigger. The swagger wagon swings into town. This will not be good.
You want the largest laughs,
no,
the most massive movies,
there was no commercials
and the biggest
before.
Palace ever witnessed.
That's
on a
not
throne.
Fair.
You want the enormously
they didn't do
enormous
commercials.
HD7.
And they take me to the commercial page. I can't even click on the video to go to the. That's horrible. Alright, let me go to the real video and see if that also has a commercial. That's really annoying. Alright, here we go. Whatever. Let's get to it. Biatch. Yeah, that one stopped. What is this? This is another commercial. No, it isn't.
Where my mother, father's at?
Where my kids at?
Oh, no. Too much dorkiness. It's too dorky. She's fucking pregnant, too. Look at her. More little monsters. Oh yeah, you look like it. Spooky, spooky, spooky motherfucking shit. How could this be? How could this be? 7 million views. No fucking way. No fucking way. God, this is terrible. This is so fucking dumbass. Swagger wagon.
Check it. I love hanging with my daughter, sipping tea, keep my pinky
yeah,
up.
Spook. Spooky motherfucking shit. Yeah, you're gonna give your kid a bald head. He's gonna really appreciate it.
Owning bake sales with my cupcake skills. I'm better with the money, so I handle the bills. And I always buy in bulk.
I guess that's why it's commercial on the YouTube video. 7 million views for this. What is this? Wigger shit? Slow, dull, tedious rap. Oh yeah, we stopped. We started again. Look, we're going some more. Isn't it cool? Look how we, like white people, can't even sing. Scaring me. I want my mommy. Good thing I'm gonna puke. Oh, it had a director too, Judy Hill. Man, I hate this universe. I have to blow up the whole universe now. The whole thing has been tainted. God, this is like, oh man, this just feels like a venereal disease. It just feels like one. Ooh, God, that was horrible. 7 million views. Oh no, the fix isn't in it. Oh, no, that earned all of those views. It was just so fucking spectacularly cool that everybody showed up. Even the president showed up to see that one. Yeah, so good. It's way better than the Flintstones. Alright, next.
You want the largest laughs, the most massive movies, and the biggest battles ever witnessed on a phone. You want the enormously enormous HTC HD7.
How come the other videos didn't have these fucking annoying bastard fucker commercials, YouTube? Alright, it's a BP spoof video.
According to the charts, this is the best plan of action.
Yeah, I agree. Don't worry about it. It's a small spill in a very large table.
Sir, I think we're underestimating just how much coffee was spilled.
Yeah, that's a lot of coffee. Well, we'd better hurry up because it's almost reached my laptop.
Calm down.
Calm down. I'll pour some cement.
It's also going to destroy all the fish.
Oh, boy. Okay. Boom. Look at that.
My God, it's encroaching on my map of Louisiana.
Okay.
I've got a brilliant idea.
Come on, get to it. Cement. Yeah, cement. There
you go. Jones, you gotta hurry up. I think the public is getting suspicious.
All set.
There we go.
Damn. Didn't work. Oh my God, we are really screwed now.
Look, garbage will fall into the coffee cups, stopping further spillage.
Now there's just coffee and garbage.
Wait, I've got an idea. Damn, I really thought that would work.
Well, maybe it doesn't work right away. Let's observe it for 3 hours and then reassess it.
Hurry up.
We just wasted 3 hours.
Come on. Move along. Move along.
Gentlemen from Halliburton here.
Send him out.
Gentlemen, we've... Oh, my God.
You guys are partly responsible for this. You provided these styrofoam cups knowing they were unstable.
Oh, no. Don't put this on us. You know what? Halliburton doesn't have to
Move
listen to this.
Along.
We are out of here.
Oh!
I've got Kevin Costner on the phone.
He's too loud.
He'll know what to do for sure.
Come on, Arnold.
No. How big is the spill?
Pretty major, Mr. Costner.
Do you have a golf ball?
I have a ping pong ball.
Good, now throw it at the spill. What happened?
Nothing.
You guys are fucked.
That was the end? Oh, that was no good. Oh, fuck. That wasn't a proper ending. Oh, damn it. I mean, I should have come up with some satire-y ending. Fucking lazy asses. Alright. That I laughed a little. Oh, I forgot to see how many views that one got. I mean, that was way too loud, sorry. I don't know if I can do anything about it. I'm not going to edit the volume. That's like work and such. Alright, you're never lonely with a boombox or something.
You want the largest laughs, the most gas.
Damn it. I hate YouTube.
Enormous HTC HD7.
Yeah, sorry about this. I didn't realize they'd be playing commercials this time. Oh, more rappy crappy. Oh, fuck. Music for morons. Oh, I fell asleep. Yeah, fell asleep.
Imagine in your mind a posh country club. The stuffy old money where the poor get snubbed. The spread is bland. Sauerkraut boiled goose. There's no way these people will ever cut loose. But then I walk in the room, hold my
vanilla mic.
And what happened next?
Vanilla I like. Vanilla I like.
The music was so entrancing.
Vanilla Lice. What the heck was that shit? It's got one of them tummy things or something. Let's see what else. He looks. Yeah, he's like. He's kind of. Stumpy. Yeah, this one's hilarious. I guess they're, I don't know what this list looks like. There's like Burnout Guy, and the other guy's supposed to be Douche Guy. This isn't music either. It's not music. The Lonely Island. Oh, that's an island. Oh, this is horrible. 13 million views! Come on, 13 million views! It can't be! This is pitiful. Oh. I'm sorry, I'm gonna die now. Yeah, I really was. Didn't even need to go there. It's already bad enough. This is a desperately horrible song that nobody could possibly ever listen to without the dopey, stupid, idiotic video. And the dopey, stupid... Oh, don't do that. Ew. God, that was horrible. Well, that was no fun at all. Well, I closed tab. I don't know if I want to do that. No, I just want to close that for sure. 13 million views. How the fuck does that happen? They giving out free candy bars or something? Fuck. Alright, where the hell are we now? Alright, one more maybe. I don't know how much time I got. 11 minutes. Okay, I got a little bit of time. Get through this quick maybe. You fucking goddamn commercials again. I hate you. I don't want one of your fucking phones. Fuck your phones. If I see one of your phones on the street, I'll... I don't know. I'll laugh at it. Humiliate it. Oh, no. I've actually never watched a whole Fred video. I don't think.
Doing the grocery shopping, and it's because mom has to work two extra jobs because her first one wasn't paying good enough because of the economy, the government, and all that stuff. So
I hate government.
I don't really know what to get because my mom gave me a grocery list, but I ate it because I was hungry, so I guess I'm gonna have to wing it. I need to get something for my mom.
Can you imagine they go to the store and they say, oh, we're gonna be making a cool YouTube video with our celebrity Fred. You know, so can we, like, mess up the stuff in the store and, like, get our dirty, scurvy fingers on everything and snot and shit? You know, because we're going to make a cool YouTube video. We'll mention you at the end. Oh, yeah, that's too cool.
You're going to pay for that, aren't you? Mind your own business, lady. Hey, you little rat.
Yeah, that's my sister's great aunt. Isn't she fuck cuckin' kick? Yeah, she is. Oh, I hate you, fucker!
Knock, knock.
No.
Knock, knock.
No, no. And this is that thing they always talk about. Like doing videos across the celebrity YouTubers. Yeah, annoying.
Orange, you glad I didn't say knock knock again?
Yeah, see?
Good one, I did it. That's a little weird.
What a weirdo.
Come on.
That's rude. Are you always this nosy?
Still
the job.
No, that's my other aunt. Yeah, and baggiest. Yeah, old baggiest. Okay, yeah, moving along. All right, well, it's 14 minutes, so I probably should stop there because I don't know if I have the extra time on this channel. Yeah, so. All right, so this is like a two-starer again. Damn it, I didn't do anything good. But that was really annoying, the commercial thing. I don't know, maybe I got to preload the videos. Maybe that's the thing to do. Yeah. Probably the way to go is preload the video. But then it probably won't play. Well, it doesn't matter. Alright, running out of time, so. Till next time, and such, and so forth.